To be sure a houseplant or plant at the nursery is healthy, there are important things to check for. Let's start. To start, evaluate the general condition of the plant. Does it look good? Consider its shape. Is it compact and full with multiple stems? This one looks great. Let's move on. Healthy leaves should be clean, free of any strange spots, and not have a white, black, gray, or red coating. There should be no visible pests or signs of them, like spiderwebs or secretions. Check out the stem and branches. Are there signs of a coating, rot, or pests? Is the stem of the plant thin at the bottom? These could all be signs of a disease. How about the soil? Good soil should be blackish brown, without fungi, pests, rotten leaves, or coatings of white or yellow. Brown soil is okay if you buy the plant at the nursery. If you've successfully completed these checkpoints, then congrats! You're the parent of a healthy plant.